Well, actually, today we're building our second house for Habitat for Humanity. Actually, next door to the house we built last year. This house actually burned down, so we came out to start rebuilding it today.
What do you think is the most valuable thing about this experience?
I think everybody, Bill, that's camaraderie, that bond, everybody from different places. You know, I get to know them, we get to know each other. We got to act like a team, and it's a lot of fun.
We just, as players who representing the University of Tennessee, guys and girls, we just take it really seriously getting out and helping people in the community. And we got a great homeowner here, and so we're just really excited about it. This is my third year doing it. I think every year I've been here, we've done something like this. And so, like I said, it's just great seeing the families and connecting with them and then seeing how we can help them. And I mean, us being here for whatever, 5-6 hours and giving back a little bit is changing a life. And so that's something that you can't really put, a worth to, I guess.
It's always good to give back. I tell our guys all the time, if you're not helping someone other than yourself, you're not living a meaningful life. So I just love giving back. The community supports us all the time during the basketball season, so it's good to come back out and support the community. Everybody's working hard. They're not used to this kind of work. I'm not used to it. I'm a little sore, but I think everybody's enjoying it, having a good time out here helping build this house.